Hello everyone, today I am taking factorization. How will you solve question related to factorization? Now I am taking one question: a cube plus b cube plus 3ab square plus 3a square b minus a minus b. What will you do? See that here, a cube plus b cube, this you can copy. Now here 3ab you can take common, so 3ab is common. Now remaining is b plus a, and here we can take minus 1 common, so in bracket you can write a plus b. Now first we will copy these two terms, this in third term 3ab, and here we will change the position of a and b, so we can write a plus b minus a plus b. Now we know that a plus b the whole cube is a cube plus b cube plus 3ab a plus b. So a plus b the whole cube, and if minus a plus b, we will here we were writing in place of this, what we can write here, we can write a plus b the whole cube, because everything is given, a cube plus b cube plus 3ab a plus b. So in place of this, these three terms, we can write a plus b the whole cube minus a plus b. Now a plus b we can take common, so a plus b the whole square minus 1. Now we will apply formula x square minus y square, it will come x plus y, x minus y. So here we can use this formula, a plus b we can copy, x is what, a plus b, and 1 square, y is 1, so a plus b plus 1. Now here x minus y, so what, a plus b, and minus y is what, 1. So this is the answer of this question. Now next question is x plus y the whole cube minus x minus y the whole cube minus 6y x square minus y square. Here we are assuming x plus y is equal to a and x minus y is equal to b. Now if we multiply these equation, these two, a and b, so ab will come, and right side x plus y into x minus y, it will convert x square minus y square, and here it was given 6y, so we will subtract, then we will get y, a minus b we will take, so x plus y minus x minus y, so x will cancel out, remaining is 2y. Now how that our question is changed, x plus y the whole cube minus x minus y cube. अब इसमें कैसे चेंज करना है, दिस वी कैन राइट ए क्यूब, इन प्लेस ऑफ दिस वी कैन राइट बी क्यूब, 6 3 इंटू 2 3 वी विल राइट, एंड 2 वाई इज वॉट अवर, दैट इज द वी हैव जस्ट नाउ कैलकुलेटेड ए माइनस बी, तो ए माइनस बी, एंड हियर दिस ए बी वी आर राइटिंग, सो इन प्लेस ऑफ 2 वाई वी आर राइटिंग ए माइनस बी, दिस इज कम्प्लीटली ए माइनस बी द होल क्यूब. अब ए इज वॉट, एक्स प्लस वाई, and b is x minus y, we will substitute value, so x will be cancelled out, remaining is 2y, so 2y the whole cube, that is the 8y cube. This is the answer of this question. Now one more question is there, a cube minus 1 upon a cube minus 2a plus 2 upon a. Up now in second, in this third and fourth term we can take 2 common, so we can write a cube minus 1 upon a cube minus 2a minus b. अब फिर वही फार्मूला, a minus b a cube minus b cube का a minus b a square plus ab plus b square. We can write in place of this, we will apply formula, then we will see a minus 1 upon a minus 1 upon a, both term carrying a minus 1 upon a, that we can take common, so now remaining is a square plus 1 upon a square, this will be cancel out, plus 1, और ये एलसीएम ले लिया है, तो माइनस 2, सो ए माइनस 1 अपॉन वी विल राइट हियर, ए स्क्वायर प्लस 1 अपॉन ए स्क्वायर, एंड हियर माइनस 2 प्लस 1 माइनस 1, सो दिस इज द आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन. आई होप सो यू अंडरस्टूड दिस क्वेश्चन, थैंक यू.